Thank you. It's beautiful.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell Alexander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I'm on, Chief. You.
Due time, he says. I've resigned from the council and lodged me letter of protest, but that's just pissing in the wind. It'll be war, I say. Unless somebody stops Ryan, and right fast.
Let me know if you have a preference. miles underwater. He still sees everything.
As soon as he sees those wires.
Says, what? A man invents. A parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of them.
of your light. Even miles of water.
And stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie Citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Kingdom come, thy will be done.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
trust and power. And now this place is busto, and my girl is gone. Worse than gone. One of those things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
We tricked you.
Reopening the schools, humming the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive. And when that day comes, use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
love.
Lily Poppy!
Terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Down here. Oh, surface, that will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need four R34 lead shield wire studs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Blood in the streets. Of course, have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you. see.
I wore it for you, Father. It's what you like. Even miles on the water.
His commandments. Yeah.